bottle like that.
So Captain Jim, red sky in the morning means what? It
means the fish take warning.
Don't believe anything that guy tells you, Sarah.
Which one?
Yeah.
All right. Walt is nailing one right now. Yeah. Nice job, Walt. There you go, buddy.
It's a big cut.
What is a big cut?
Fish on.
Yeah. That's what I'm talking about.
Oh, no, Shaq!
Come on, baby.
There's your boat.
Well, we got a cuss for the camera. Lay it on me, baby.
That was a good fight right there. My arm's getting a little tired, but I'm still hanging in there.
Sport fishing in Maine is awesome. People don't realize how good the fishing is in the Gulf of Maine. All the fish programs, fish management have really brought the groundfish stocks back.
You can see the
coming, Sarah.
Catching bigger fish now than we've seen since I was a kid. Common now to catch 40 and 50 pound fish. Haddock, big sharks, fish on!
Fish on, and he gets one on the call.
That's what I asked for,
baby.
I gotta go.
All right, folks, we have a tuna on the line.
Let's get him to the surface first.
That's a tuna right there, folks. Holy cow. How's that, baby? Jim Harkins, how are you feeling?
Woo!
Nice job, Jimmy. You got it. You
got it right, Jimmy, brother.
Woo-hoo! Yes, sir. Wow.
Yeah!
Woo!